This is the scene here in Leverkusen ahead of this match. We're at the Bayer Arena. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Real versus Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players play.
Opportunity for Thierry Henry. And the keeper more than equal to it. And so the first 11 for Real. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Ashley Cole starts with Cafu in the fullback positions. And in attack, Thierry Henry plays with Eusebio. Cutting the ball back. It's a perfect challenge. And here's how Arsenal will line up. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Alessandro.
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
Oh, fine stop. Managed to get it out of there. Good high press. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, it's natural that any side would build their team around Zinedine Zidane. What might we see from him in this one, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Oh, how about that for the last line of defence? Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Thierry Henry. And promising stuff from Arsenal. And Sterling has it. And Cafu's clearance. Henry. Now the defenders know they need to get tighter. And they could face difficulties here. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Henry. Walker. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead, and nicely parried away. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Walker. Walker now. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Oh, he looks threatening. Henry. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Cafu. Conte now. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. N'Golo Conte, Eusebio, effective work from Arsenal to regain possession. Must be! Can they put it away? Well, it came to nothing in the end. De Jong. Walker now. He's given it away. Oh, magnificent! it from the keep, and there it is, a goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. Pomare Sawa. Grulich has it. Ashley Cole. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent, but a good piece of tidying up. Sterling. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Sterling. It's got to be a goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! Virgil van Dijk. Henri. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Zinedine Zidane. And now Henri. Sawa. Return to Sawa. They do pass the ball with authority. Henri could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. Oh, tremendous vision. Back in action then, and Real can now entertain thoughts of perhaps pulling level. Hulit. And it's with Eusebio. Ruud Hulit. And no more time left. That concludes the first half here at the Bay Arena. So back in business, the ball moving again, and Real with a bit of work ahead of them. Thierry Henry. Sterling! Well, you've got to give him credit for that piece of defending. And passing it through. Opportunity for Luis Figo. Oh, a smart stop. Pomare Sawa. And a strong tackle. Well, it's fair to say Kai Havertz took the first half by the scruff of the neck. What did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, he's been brilliant. He finished his goals really well. He's shown a great awareness of how to find space, and his movement has caused them all sorts of problems. Surely he'll get his hat-trick in the second half.
Sterling. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Henri, could be, and they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
And the referee playing advantage. Zinedine Zidane. Hulit. This could square the game, and that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Decent-looking pass. Opportunity here. And a goal! In the lead again. Fully deserved. Eusebio. And passing it well. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Arsenal being afforded too much room. Henri. Havertz! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. A and Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. And they could eat into the lead. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Good piece of defending. Zidane. Now with Hullet. Could pull one back here. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Defenders need to cover. Real chance. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Now sending it in. And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all. Well, they've decided to make a change.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Bruno Fernandes. And now Hullet, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And the referee has given them a corner. A quarter of an hour remaining here. And he saw the situation developing. Referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Rüdiger. Bruno Fernandes has it. Henry. Hullet. Important block by Walker. Figo. And on to Sawa. Eusebio. Plenty of support here. Oh, good vision from Sawa. And there we have it. Opportunity squandered, and it might have sealed their fate.
Yeah, what a chance. I'm not sure they're going to get many more now.
Havertz. Beautifully weighted ball. And defensive play to be applauded. Well, nearly there, this game almost over. And looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents. But in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
Determined defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Real losing possession. Good through ball. And steered back under a bit of pressure. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. A chance to whip it in. De Jong. And here's Henri. Is this the moment? Oh, it's a superb challenge. Very timely. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the board in too many key areas. They need to refocus now.
Well, in typical fashion, at times, Kai Havertz made it look easy. Interested to know what... No one can walk. To you, a very warm welcome from Leverkusen's Spy Arena. Guy Mowbray here for commentary with Sue Smith alongside me, and with the atmosphere building up nicely, what a match this promises to be. It's Real and they take on Arsenal.
Cheers, Guy. Well, it's a pleasure to be here, and I'm anticipating a good game today. The coaching staff have done all they can, now it's about taking it onto the pitch.
This is the Real lineup for today. Cafu plays with Ashley Cole in the fullback positions, and they've decided for this one to play with two in attack.
That's really opening up for them here, Guy.
Oh, well saved. That was a really good chance. Bit of a squeeze on here. Eusebio. Henri. It's Nesta who's won the ball. Allowing space, and he's finding it. Figo with the chance here. And you can feel the frustration after that. Possibly should have hit the target. Could be dangerous. Zinedine Zidane. Real being afforded plenty of space here. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. Cafu. Real pushing forward with options available. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Zinedine Zidane. Eusebio. Eusebio! Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Nicely played through. And the keeper more than equal to it. Delivered into the box, and terrific point-blank save.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save. It's cat-like reflexes.
Great chance here. And the shot thwarted. Walker, decent delivery. And it's cleared away from goal. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Sterling. Gets passed really nicely. That was well spotted. The attack is over. BG04DOM, please turn your lights off. This for the lead, and it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made. It's a corner, and a chance may be to go in front. And they've got it away. Incredible defending. It's played into the box. Headed in. Henri! Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out.
Well, they've been really good in possession and have created opportunities. It's just about finding the rhythm in the final third. I'm sure it won't be long before they find that quality in the last part of the pitch, though.
That's perhaps unlucky. The pass played out for a throw. Sloppy in possession from Real. Havertz. Eusebio.
Arsenal with the ball again. Havertz. Sterling.
Genuine chance. It's in. 1-0. And all the pressure made to count. Clearly the better team to this point.
Cole.
Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out.
Good vision to switch the play. Arsenal moving the ball forward with real purpose. Cleared away by Cafu. Henri.
Oh, excellent vision. Promising ball. And there's the equaliser. The advantage was not held for long.
1-1 then as we get started again. Good cross into the middle.
A chance under pressure. Oh, that's... Oh, it's a penalty. For the lead once more. And the keeper does what he's there to do. Oh, it's been kept out.
Sauer. Cole. Arsenal have it back now.
That's not a bad-looking ball. This could be dangerous. And it's on now. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop.
Omari Sauer.
And the whistle goes. Free kick awarded.
Arsenal being afforded plenty of room wide here. And with that, the first half comes to an end at the Bay Arena. And the game restarts. Picks out a teammate.
Very, very close, but hit too hard to get the bend that was needed to score.
Havertz.
The pass was read and the ball has changed hands.
Omari Sauer. Well, he's certainly been influential in the first 45 minutes. What have you made of his performance, Sue?
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. Could prove to be a key turning point. But you do feel they'll have to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
Henri,
switched on and ready to intercept there.
Raheem Sterling. Andy Robertson.
And the pass is incomplete, nicely won.
The game brought to a halt, a free kick given for that. Zidane. Eusebio.
This for the lead. Real chance here. And that's two for him today. A superb performance. They can't contain him.
Raheem Sterling. Kai Havertz. Sterling. De Jong.
A really good interception to take the ball.
Zinedine Zidane.
Eusebio. Luis Figo. Wasteful from Arsenal. Rudiger. Walker. And the defense ready for what was coming. Eusebio. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. A chance now for a quick transition. Oh, good ball in behind. And that's offside, wrong side of the defensive line.
He's too slow playing the pass, guy. Needs to be done so much earlier than that.
Real struggling to keep the ball. Promising looking attack building from Arsenal. Good challenge, and a throw-in will follow. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? Arsenal come away with the ball. Allowed to go a long way with this. Loftus cheek. Going for the blast on goal there, but accuracy has been sacrificed for power.
When you look at the stats, you think, how on earth are they behind? Completely against the run of play. You feel that once one goes in, the floodgates are going to open. They just have to keep going and be positive, though.
Off the defender, corner kick. A short corner taken. Eusebio. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Frankie de Jong. This is Walker. Figo. De Jong. A good spell on the ball, but they are still behind. Well, nothing to get excited about at the end of it. Players waiting in the centre. Can he finish? Another goal! And one that surely will seal the win. Henri. Kamaré Sawa. Henri! And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home. The ball rolling again, and if there were any doubts, now this has to be. I think he has to go here. Better feeling than putting one of those in like that. Well, it's a poor ball, giving possession back cheaply. No need to stop the play. On they go. And that's that. The flag's up. Need to get tighter here. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come. And it's all over. Happy faces right around the ground. What are your thoughts, Sue?
Yeah, it was a positive performance. Some of their play today was great to watch. They moved the ball quick and created some really good openings.
Well, there are good games, and then there are games like that. He surely has been the...
wanna dance, though you're feeling it. Rhythm in the trance, there's no secrets in it. Give yourself a chance, have some distance in it. Cause I just wanna dance.